Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, Doresu. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my love. Return to your family.
Life is short. Deal with it. Too much clutter.
Still alive, are we? Farewell.
If you must take your chances with the siren, then have this. It may be of some help. But please, know that you don't have to do this. Tarkley and I are getting used to having you around. Farewell.
welcome. Farewell.
Too much clutter.
Welcome. Farewell.
This is love's true face! Fishwife, 'twas love that did this to you. Too much clutter.
Damn me! I didn't think it possible. All these souls Mervale and her brood have consumed over the years. You've done right by those that are dead, and by those who still might live. Why would piety go and cut us off from the interior? Well, thankfully, I don't have it in me to know what that witch thinks. But I reckon you'll work it out, once you've lowered Chevron's barricade for us, of course. Farewell.
I thought you were a fool for seeking out Mervale. A fool in love with death. Now, I don't know. Still, you've delivered this coast from the terrors that long held sway here. We may now find some respite, and that's more than any of us could have hoped for. But please, consider this. Take care.
The samples we use must be fresh. Let's use what you've gathered before they spoil.
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music, mind and body. Duresso left me for San with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see. None of them could see. I fled from their hatred. When Duresso returns, I will cast his cure away. I will teach him what true love is.
It's nice to see there's still some life in this twitching corpse of a continent.